Heavy rains coming down in Louisiana Thursday as people wait on Hurricane Ida. People preparing, filling sandbags for the storm, which will likely make landfall in the state late this weekend as a major hurricane, bringing heavy rainfall, dangerous winds, and strong storm surge to the coast.